A judge has postponed the trial of Roger Clemens for 3 months until July. Attorneys for the baseball star want more time to review some 54,000 pages of evidence generated during a 2.5-year investigation into whether Clemens lied to Congress about using performance-enhancing drugs.
Let me be clear. I have never taken steroids or HGH.
Clemens didn't comment but did take notes during the half-hour hearing. Clemens pleaded not guilty on August 30th and has long fought any suggestion he cheated during a 23-season career that ended with 354 wins, 4,672 strikeouts, and 7 Cy Young Awards. The charges stem from testimony Clemens gave to Congress in 2008. That's when he went before a House committee to clear his name after becoming a prominent figure in the Mitchell Report on baseball's drug crisis that was released a year earlier.
Yes.
Clemens' former trainer Brian McNamee testified the pitcher did use steroids and HGH.
I told the truth about steroids and human growth hormone. I injected those drugs into the body of Roger Clemens at his direction.
And former teammate Andy Pettit also told congressional investigators that Clemens told him that he had used HGH, a conversation Clemens says Pettit misremembers. If convicted of 6 counts, Clemens could face up to 30 years in prison and a $1.5 million fine. Jim Bell, The Associated Press.